Hello everyone, this is Harold Alsouk and you're listening to Miami Community Radio. So today we are going to play some funk record. Last time it was more disco, and today we are going to explore more funky grooves. The main difference for me is that funk is a little slower in terms of tempo, and also the beat is less regular. We have four times and we play strong on one beat, like this. And a lot of instruments, but of course we won't be playing only that. We also will be playing some house, afro house stuff. I have some Latin stuff, but hope you will find some funky groove inside that. This is Harold Alsouk and you are listening to Miami Community Radio.
Be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Spiro Agnew to eat hog maws confiscated from the Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the Schaefer Award Theater and will not star Natalie Woods and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not give your mouth sex appeal. The revolution will not get rid of the nub. The revolution will not make you look 5 pounds thinner because the revolution will not be televised, brother. There will be no pictures of you and Willie Mae pushing that shopping cart down the block on the dead run or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not be able to predict the winner at 8:32 on the court from 29 districts. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of Whitney Young being run out of Harlem on a rail with a brand new process. There will be no slow motion or still life of Roy Wilkins strolling through Watts in a red, black, and green liberation jumpsuit that he has been saving for just the proper occasion. Green
Green Acres, Beverly Hillbillies, and Hooterville Junction will no longer be so damn relevant, and women will not care if Dick finally got down with Jane on Search for Tomorrow, because black people will be in the street looking for a brighter day. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no highlights on the 11 o'clock news and no pictures of Harry R. Woman Liberationist and Jackie Onassis blowing her nose. The theme song will not be written by Jim Webb or Francis Scott Key, nor sung by Glenn Campbell, Tom Jones, Johnny Cash, Engelbert Humperdinck, or The Rare Earth. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be right back after a message about a white tornado, white lightning, or white
Jackson on flute for you. We'll give us a little bit of help here. Help us out a little bit, bottom. What it is. You see that black boy over there running scared. This old man in a bottle. black boy over there running scared. His old man got a problem. He likes to drink too much. He done fund up damn near everything. His old woman with drink from bottom.
This is a very classic funky groove by Gene Scott Heron, The Bottle. This is Harold Alsup, you're listening to Miami Community Radio.
Said, listen to me, see that sister, sure was fine, before she started drinking wine for the bottle. Well, she told me, the old man committed a crime, he's doing time, now she's hanging in a bottle. I've seen her out there on the avenue all by herself, sure need help for the bottle. And I've seen her, a preacher man tried to help her out, she cussed him out, hit him in the head with the bottle. Doctor, I'm gonna start some trouble. See that gent in the rig on suit? Now he done damn near blown his cool at the bottom. Well, he was a doctor helping young girls alone. If they wasn't too far gone, they have problems. I mean complications, but spenders of the dollar eagle said what you're doing, man, ain't legal. Now he's in the bottom. Yes, and now we watch him best days. He's trying to chase pigeons away.
Hope you are having a good time. This is some funk, some groove that really inspired me. The bass, the production, a lot of groove. I bought this record in Tel Aviv. It has a lot of amazing records inside.
Time has kept us apart, girl, but join our hearts.
happiness, y'all.
Love is what you need.
Hope you're having a good time. This is Harold Lansouk and you're listening to Miami Community Radio.
it sounds, cause the cue's back again with a whole new set. Here to make you sweat, put on your stomping boots to fuel up your jet, son. Call out Roy George, Rosie and Susie, and tell them you got the funk to make you move that booty. Or should I say that body? Welcome to the party, a little something for each and everybody. It's Studio Dope representing West Coast. So raise up a toast, Mr. Jones, it's your host. From the top to the bottom and the back to the front, everybody on the side, don't slip it and slide. Just so
party people, this is what you want. Party people, this is what you want. Party people, this is what you want. Party people, this is what you want.
Guess who? The one and only Yo-Yo, damn it. Bet you can't stand this track that's slamming. Catch the vibe from the west side. The one and only Bonnie without Clyde. I'm talking through your town and your hood up your block. Giving props to hip-hop, cause it don't stop. Starting with the humps in the back of the trunk, cause all that funk makes me wanna pump.
In the mountains, in the valleys, in the back streets, in the alleys. For the rivers, the streams, the wishes, the dreams. What else would it mean? Everybody just sung for the boys and girls, the precious girls who took the wrong road in the cold, cool world. Some party people, this is what you want. So for the mind, life, and the cool talk, everybody just sung.
Classique record produced by Quincy Jones, very important producer for funk grooves. Stomp.
Possibilities of me being low down. Still packing takes me being a showdown. No need, like that big smoker.
I wanted to play another version of this track, Stomp, because of all the history. I bought this record in A1 record shop, New York City, and I love one track inside the vinyl, and there were actually two vinyl inside, all version of Stomp with different grooves, edits from some artists, and it's hard for me to pick one that is good every time. I have to take this record and think which one I'm going to play. I love these two ones, hope you like it too. This is Harold Alsouk, you're listening to Miami Community Radio.
shiba bam shiba boom be
shiba bam shiba bam shiba boom be
shiba bam shiba bam shiba boom baba
shiba bam shiba bam shiba boom be ba
shiba bam shiba bam shiba boom be
shiba bam shiba bam shiba boom be
shiba bam shiba bam shiba boom baba
shiba bam shiba bam shiba boom be ba
For this Miami Community Radio Show, we have Mauricio, the Invisible, coming here with me, playing some records. Thank you so much for being here, Mauricio. are moving to some house funky grooves with some Latino ambiance inside. We may move to some more eccentric stuff. This is Harold Alsouk and you're listening to Miami Community Radio with a special guest, Mauricio the Invisible.
Bye.
For me, as I said in the beginning of this show, a radio show, we are exploring some funk, some house. But here we have some groove that I think is very funky compared to disco, because there is one beat that is stronger than the other. It's like compared to disco, we will have something more regular, like electronic interpretation of funk, faster tempo, something more upbeat but homogeneous. This is Harold Alsouk and you're listening to Miami Community Radio.
You got somebody to, you wanna tell the world, shout about it. If she keeps it good, keeps it new, why don't you tell the world, shout about it. If you got somebody to, you wanna tell the world, shout about it. If she keeps it good, keeps it new, why don't you tell the world? Shout about it. She does what no one else could do. I'm on top of the world. Gonna shout about it. She keeps it good. She keeps it new. Keeps it new.
So happy that Mauricio is here to play some Indian house vibe from a specific label, you told me, underground house Indian music. And you know Harold Alsouk for Middle East house, so happy Mauricio you are here to play some nice record like this. Thank you. we are far from funk. We are exploring some micro house right now. I hope you like it. This is Harold Atsuk. You're listening to Miami Community Radio for some house music. obviously I had to play some Daft Punk Revolution 909. Lot of inspiration of some the funk. I already played that other time, but this is Toytonix Records, Orlando Music, amazing track. Thank you. the good French Parisian producer Flabert from DKO Records Paris. The good Flabert playing the good bass with some groove. Hope you like it. This is some house music. This is Harold Alsouk and you're listening to Miami Community Radio. The Invisible, amazing producer, amazing artist. I have the honor to have him with me today, playing some records with me. We'll be right back.
Pro meu jeito assim, que alegre o meu viver. Um um xodó assim, do meu jeito assim, um xodó assim, do meu jeito assim, um xodó assim.
Miami Community Radio.
About it if you can't live without it. Say you need my heart and you want my.
listening to Miami Community Radio. It was Harold El Souk with Back to Back with Mauricio the Invisible. We try to explore some funk, disco, try to kind of explain the difference between disco, funk, inspirations. We listen to some Scott Aaron, some smooth operator with Shady, and move to some other stuff. We are now listening to Masters at Work, and we are going to finish with a breakbeat funky groove. Thank you very much for watching.